A construction worker died today after falling into a hole in Pottawatomie County. It happened just south of Rock Creek School, a few miles north of St. George. Now, according to the sheriff's office, a construction worker became trapped in a 12-foot deep hole. Emergency crews tried to rescue the worker, but the worker died at the scene. The name of the person is not being released until family can be notified.